So, you want a marketable plush of the popular character Rei Ayanami from the series Sega Genesis Evangelion? I mean, why wouldn't you want one? I mean, look at her. It's a little Rei. A little Rei Chikita. A little, Rei Ayanami. Yeah, weird how there's a whole meme based off of one plushie, and even a whole subreddit dedicated to her. And it seems to be very popular in the Latin American community. I don't know, it seems like a lot of the anime in the 80s and 90s is still being talked about to this day, and many people are still making references to it. Like, I think my mom and dad watched Heidi and these other shows like Candy back in the day. Yeah, I've never personally watched any of these shows, but they were probably hyped for the winter of 1972 anime season. I've also never really interacted a lot with the Latin shitposting side of the internet, but goddamn do they know how to make a good meme. Unlike the English side, like, bro, what is this? Anyways, back to Rei Chikita. The plush itself is a chibi style of Rei Ayanami, and it's really small. So small, in fact, that you could probably get it lost in a drawer somewhere. Hence the name Chikita, meaning small in Spanish, if you didn't know already. So, how do we get this elusive plush? Well, there are two places you can get one of these from. The two most popular are Entertainment Earth and Amazon. So you go on either of these websites, preferably Entertainment Earth, as they are the original creators of the plush. But also, just because it's a bit cheaper. You know, I'm a little bit of cheapskate myself. I'm a little bit of a Mr. Krabs. You go to order the plush and you find this. Coming in October 2022? Huh? You serious? Why did it say pre-order? Is it not available already? Well, it turns out that this Rei plush goes out of stock quite often and is in stock periodically throughout the year. So what does this mean? It means you have to wait. And by wait, I mean wait. That's right, it took my Rei plush 6 months to be shipped out. Hell, I even forgot that I ordered her and I didn't even find out until the actual box got to my house and I was like, oh yeah. Rei Chikita. Needless to say, however, the plush came in great condition. I was a little surprised by how small it was, but I should have expected it from, you know, the name, Rei Chikita. So yeah, now she just hangs above my bed, and I really like it. It's a nice addition to the room. Makes the room, pop out a little bit more. Yeah. And yeah, that's basically it. It was just a short little video I wanted to make. This is actually my second time recording this because the first time the audio was audio was really bad. But next time, yeah, I'm not gonna record with the actual mic audio. I'm gonna record with the laptop audio because Jesus, man, that one of the worst videos I've ever made in terms of sound quality. But yeah, see you in the next video if I do make one.